A Hokes Bluff teenager died Wednesday evening after the ATV he was driving was hit by a car. WEAC Radio reports that 16-year-old Charles Butler was driving the ATV on Highway 278 near Piedmont when the accident occurred. Butler was pronounced dead at the scene, and the driver of the car was taken to a nearby hospital with minor injuries. State troopers are continuing to investigate the deadly accident.